Hey everybody, Funnybits here, and we're back with Adrift. So, yeah, well, let's back up. Told us where to go. So that one is online, and now the rest of them are offline. So it's over to my left. My left, yeah, right. No, left. Oh, yay. Okay, hey, how are you doing? You good? Oh, yeah, up, so. So, well, yeah, we're going to continue on exploring this, Ooh, down, 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 down. I keep forgetting which control does what. So does that mean I go... Right, hold up. Oh, so that one I can't do. Have I done this one? Am I now going back over to... Yeah, I've done that one. Yeah, I don't think I need to worry about that. So there's areas that I have done. And there's areas that I haven't. Come here, you. Right, there we go, right. And that's telling me, so I think I'm just sort of end up going around in circles, but for reasons I don't know why yet. It's also just to activate certain events. See, I don't know. I've done that. I've done this one. I've done
personal
this
log.
One.
System specialist McDonough Andrew, 17 April 2037.
Yeah, we've done this one. We know he's and we found he's
finally going home.
I'm sorry, mate. But you're
seem
not.
Real.
Yeah. Okay.
22 months since mission start.
22 months.
10 longer than I signed up for in the first place. I promised Lucy I was going to be there for her.
Oh, there's another control panel there. Or another computer terminal.
Broke both of those promises by taking another selfish paycheck job while real life passes me by down below. Father of the year. Alex really came through for me on this. I owe her one. Can't wait to get off this goddamn station.
So sad, really, because it's like, yeah, we're hearing the echoes of the... Anyway, I think I've already mentioned that. Screw that. But yeah, anyway. What about going down, 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 down? Stop, slow down, slow down. And I think I've done this as well.
Activating spirit system terminal.
Okay. I have done this, haven't I?
Mainframe online.
Yeah.
Cerebrum core detected.
It's funny how... I don't know. I think it's. Yeah, we know. Yeah, it's, I think it. I don't know why. It just seems to be random. It has an autosave, but and it'll put you back to where you almost last left off. I mean, you know, to wherever the autosave was, obviously. But then you find yourself going through. Well, do I need that? Do I need to? Go to that terminal. Now I already knew that from that terminal. I didn't mean to pick up that McDonough thing. So where am I going? It's the triangles. I think they're the things I'm looking for. Mobilis. Ooh, was that the one? But there is a. Before I go through that. I want to go grab this. Let's get a full oxygen. That's red, isn't it? Does that mean it's locked, isn't it? So, where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? I don't have a repair more than anything. Good way of repairing is if you can't find a repair station, just start again. Just die. I know that sounds really sort of. That's now changed, is it? I'm sure I'm going to my left anyway. Is it locked? It's locked, isn't it? It is locked. Which is why it's red. Don't know why I didn't see... Well, I did see it, but I kind of ignored it. So where do I go if I can't go out red? Oh, I've got to go. There's a green. That's green. But is that locked as well? It looks like it might be. And because it's circular as well, I don't know where I'm going left or right sometimes. This looks like it's locked as well. It is. Because it's red on the panel. Ooh, frame rate dropped in. So. Oh, yeah, wait a minute. One of them was open. One of them. But is that the way I come in? Go down. I can't go down there. Anything above? Oh, anything above? Ooh. Maybe I'm going above. Because I'm pretty sure the only door there is the way I came in, so... Well, there's enough oxygen. I could just... Oh, I don't know whether I should just do that, but... I'll keep scanning. I'll have a look. I'll keep scanning. Because I'm quite curious now as to what happened, but it takes forever just to figure these things out. There we go. Nice oxygen bay. I'll grab that. I don't think I've been this way. I plug in. Oh, we're starting to heal up as well now, which is good. I'll just keep winding me in. Whoa! Just as I said that. So this is as far as I can go. Oh no, don't be like that. Really? It's not going to open, isn't it? It's not, I think she's just... Okay. Let's get close to it, find out. This is just a door. It's not a doorway, is it? It's a window. Oh no, it is. Oh yeah, all right. So let's slow down a little bit. Right, let's see. Is there anything here? Slow down. Ah, wait, ooh, what's this? Terminal. Ah, that's what we found before, wasn't it? Yeah, that goes on there, does it? Yeah. Excellent. So we are got some progression. Yes. I mean, we had a little bit in the last episode. We upgraded the oxygen. Yeah, I'm here. Alex is here. We she's alive. We are alive. They can't hear me. Right, oxygen. Oh. Do I still have to be here? Why is it still giving me that symbol of like, yes, you do need to be here. I don't know where else to go now. Where do we... Oh, do I need... I don't need to find another one. One, two... Three, isn't it? Yeah. Well, that's the problem, isn't it? Where do I go? Or do I have to find some more... of them? That says exit. Down there. Yeah, there is no other way to go. I have to go back down. So I'm guessing now I've done that, I've got to find something else. There's oxygens. Right, whee! Let's turn around. Go like that. Nothing outside. I'll drop down. There's loads of stuff, but most of it seems to be like oxygen symbols. So. Well, let's just quickly peer around. Ah, there we go. That's one I need to be looking for then. There's the triangle thing down there. Right, let's get down here quickly. Here we go. Spin round. Slow down a little. Just start to ease up. Alright. Slow down, slow down, slow down. Okay, we're on hold, so...
Activating vocal assistant terminal. Vocalist system, damaged and offline. Initializing diagnostic sequence. Cerebrum core corrupt. Mainframe offline. Cerebrum module inactive. Vocalist system repair required for Salvus EEV communication system. Locate system mainframe. Fabricate cerebrum core. Repair cerebrum module.
Again, it just tells me that's what I need to be doing. Right, so now I've done that. Maybe I have to keep resetting. Maybe I have to. I've done that bit. Where's my.
Mission control to North Star 4. Communication array alignment compromised post event. Data stream offline. Manual array realignment required for open data stream. Updating array locations via heads up display now. Over.
Ooh. What does that mean? I'm scanning. I can't go that way. It's just oxygens. Ah, triangle there. There we go. Right. I thought we were on their way out. We'll gather that then. Maybe we'll have to gather. Vocalists. Okay, now I'm just trying to remember where things are. Right, so let's fill them up. Plug in, fill it up. Yay. Right, we'll back off a little bit. Yeah, this is the way I need to go now. Okay. Oh, I need to be in here.
Mission control to Command Hiroshima. We are standing by for contact. Over.
Oh, okay, right. Ooh, I've got to figure out which one it is. Maybe. Oh, not before I go any further. It wasn't any of these, was it? No. There we go, full 360 through the door. Right, so there's audible things there, and there's icons there, right. Ah, that's new. Slow down a bit. So should I go to this one? This is Lopez. Okay, so this is the crew quarters then. So she's going to have some personal data. I'm going to look through that. That's one there. And this is for Edwards. I have to look through that. I don't know if I need to look through it. Personal stuff, really. It's more sort of... Hey, football! Yeah, no one else to play with. Right. Let's just check my oxygen. Should I bother with reading any of that stuff? That's the question. Do I need to? Martin links me to a clue. I'll tell you what I'll do. Let's go into it brief. Let's go into these. And I won't bother reading them out loud. I'll just go through them. Or maybe I should. I know. Alex. It was great. Great. Regret and sadness that I must decline, and I'm sick and old man, and my bones, they are weak. Lopez, this is your time to shine. You're ready. I am not needed here. I will only get in the way. Go out and share the new world with mankind through the wonder of your eyes and beauty from your heart. I will be watching from the sidelines with great excitement and pride. Mashiri Sebastian, Commander Oshima. It would be my honor to represent Hardiman Aerospace by Commander Olivia's side. This is a moment I've dreamed of my entire life. Thank you for your opportunity and trusting me with this important endeavor. I am ready for this, and I will not let either of you down, Lopez. We are expecting prime weather conditions and maximum visibilities as the North Star passes over New Republic of Japan on Christmas Eve. I think it This is a perfect opportunity to celebrate the birth of this new country and the spirit of the people for the very first time. Sebastian, I'd like to lead Lopez on an untethered dual spacewalk. Why would you go untethered though? To share the incredible view. This is the moment of all humanity. Aerospace has secured global information network access for transmission and link to NRJ. Let me know what you think. Alex, exit right. Okay, that's that one done. So this is just, that was done during sort of Christmas time then. So it's interesting. Imagine that. Ooh, that's never good news for the family back home. Okay, so let's quickly go into the end. All right. So we are, looks like we are going to be reading them. Thank you for scheduling. I am glad you are able to find peace here, floated by some footy tonight, but you were not around. Check medical and the chamber, but no luck. Where did you sneak off to? Left the ball in your quarters. Let me know if you want to decide the psych. Ever results beyond my review comments after they come in. Alex. P.S. I'm done calling it footy. Oh, really? Okay. Commander, thank you for the concern. Generally appreciated. I can't deny that I am finding this expedition challenging. This experience isn't exactly how I thought it would be. Some personal demons are making day-to-day difficult, but I'm coping. Actually, I've been meditating with Olivia in the accelerated growth chamber. The feeling of floating along the cherry blossoms while Earth peacefully spins below us is not something I'll ever be able to gracefully articulate or put to words. I found that and our occasional footy, if we can ever call it that, helps immensely. Speaking of which, it's soon. It's seen a few days and we are sorely overdue, Commander. That's LDSPE. Scheduled with Administrator. Cheers, Liam. Yeah. Reminder that you haven't scheduled your June long duration spaceflight psych eval yet. I've noticed you've been on edge and having difficulty in interacting with the rest of the crew, especially Hudson. Is there anything you need to talk about or need help with? I'm concerned about you. I know you've been up here much longer than expected, but the end is in sight. Keep that in mind and remember, in addition to being your commander, I also your friend. I'm here for you. Please schedule your LDSPE with Administrator today. It's important that we take care of ourselves up here. Okay, so he was having some problems. Seems like he was struggling to keep about what was going on, you know. And then I can understand, that's understandable, really. I mean, if you think about it, you are. You're not alone, but I mean, you've got no means of escape. You know, when we're on, wherever we are, whether it's in a job, schools, wherever, we've got our means of escape. We can leave those premises, you know. And if we need time by ourselves, but you know, if the only person that you can see is the same person that you see every day, sometimes that's a little bit different. It's a little bit difficult for people to adjust, and I can't imagine space as it is. Yeah, not much. Right, let's have a look over here. Bit, and this might be something I need to look at. Was it a magnifying glass? All right, so let's do this one. Logging in admin swinging data. Okay, that's the filtrum. That's what we just done. Right, confirm. Okay, attempting to reconnect.
Manual vocalis cerebrum core repair required for operation.
Okay, so these are the areas that I have been to. So I've been to, that's online. I've done the vocalist area, but it needs to be checked, like thing, abilities and offline. Okay, so I'm guessing I know roughly what is expected. So we're going. So we've got 1, 2, 3, four, five, at least five areas to check. There's a, what is that? Is that, does that mean locked? I don't know if that's a padlock. It's like near the bottom there. There we go. So let's just check what. Ooh, okay. Can't find my balance. Let's just grab some oxygen. Oh, it's this talky thing there. No, let's do the talky thing because it's closest. And we'll get the audio terminal. Yeah, there we go. Right, so let's hold on to that. Oh, this is. Right, okay. Logging into admin, syncing data. Oh, so this is more now, is it? I can't actually choose those ones. That's there we go, that's who I am, the commander. Oh, well, we've done these ones, haven't we?
Failure. Error. Encrypted internal data transmission received. Sender, Hudson, Elizabeth. Scientist, 11 June 2037.
Alex, the problem is that we simply do not have enough solar energy in reserve to photosynthesize our plant life. To capture the amount we need, the station's sunlight exposure has to double. This will allow us additional spiritus extraction cycles, and we will have a very real shot at hitting our production numbers and dates. The risk, of course, is the combined increase of Solaris and Spiritus activity. McDonough confirms that system stress from the power drain of keeping the station's orbit in direct sunlight for extended periods of time is not trivial. This is the only way to increase Spiritus production before moving into beta.
Message ends, eh? Right, so... Oh, I didn't mean to... There we go, right, so... I was trying to do something involving the solar panels, and it didn't seem enough. Ooh. Wait. So where are we going? We've got to go that way. Okay, so let's go over to the oxygen thing, and we'll top up oxygen. And once we've done that... Right, I think... Right, so that is the door we need to be going through. And as we have, seem to be just run out of time now on this episode, so as I float and bump about, I just found, what's that floating across my screen? Thank you very much for that, by the way. Yeah, so there we go. That's the end of this episode. As I said, we've just run out of time on this one. We will continue on again in the next episode, so hopefully you can join me for that one. If you liked it, don't forget to hit the like button, leave any comments, suggestions down in the comment section below, and hopefully we will see you all again in the next episode. But until then, thank you very much for watching this episode. Bye for now. Bye-bye.